International Film Series is back for the spring semester. The first film, Of Gods and Men, is from Algeria. The film tells the true story of a group of Trappist monks stationed in a poverty-stricken Algerian community. Under threat by fundamental terrorists, they must decide whether to leave or stay. The International Film Series is Wednesday nights at 8 in Farber Hall.